Om Sri Sai Ram. Good morning, students. Today we study about the new lesson. That is the lesson is our state Karnataka. Our state Karnataka. Now study about the Karnataka. We are living in Karnataka. Karnataka is our state. Already you know about the Karnataka. Now study about the Karnataka. The name of the Karnataka. The name of the Karnataka. Has been in use in the ancient times also. This land is Karnataka lands. It is used to be a Karnavu. This is the important things of our Karnataka. Karnataka state is the one of the important state in the India. Already you know about the this one thing. In the year of the 1947. 9 southern district which were the till then under the rule of the Mysuru kings were brought together to form Mysuru state. Later when the state were the reorganized on the linguistic basis, area which to Kannada speaking people in Bombay, Hyderabad, Madras, Kodagu province were brought together also. Thus, on 1st November, remember it, 1st November 1956, the Visakha Mysuru state come into the being. It is part of the commemoration of the events that is the important things, that is the Rajyotsava. Rajyotsava is celebrated every of the year on 1st November. This is the important things and 1st November every year of the month. And another one important things in Karnadigas also our state of the renamed was in the year of the 1973. In the year of the 1973 Karnataka is declared the rename of Karnataka. Okay, this is the important things of the Karnataka. Now next point is geographical location of the Karnataka. Karnataka is one of the 29 states of India. Remember, this is the important one. How many states of the India? 29 states of the India. It is situated, Karnataka is situated in the southern part of the India. It is the western central area of the peninsula region. It extends from the 11th degree to 31 minute north to 18 degree to 45 minutes north. Remember latitude. And 74 degree 12 minute east to 78 degree 40 east longitude. It is located in the Karnataka. Its length is 750 kilometers. How many is length is there Karnataka? 750 km. And next point is size of the Karnataka. What are the size of the Karnataka? Karnataka stretches over and the areas. It is areas like as in 191,791 square kilometers. It is stretches the over and area of Karnataka. You remember, this is the important thing. And it is India's 8th largest state. Remember it. 8th largest state with regards to area and according to the census of 2011. Remember it. It has the 9th position with the population of 6,11,30,704. Karnataka occupied 5.83% of India geographical area. At present there are the 30 districts. How many districts are located in Karnataka? Now present is the 30 districts. Before 29 districts. Now it is Karnataka is how many districts? 30 districts. Okay, this is the important things. And it is the these districts of the comprised in the 176 talukas. How many talukas? 176.
and 747 Hublis and 347 towns and cities, 27,481 villages. Belagavi is the largest size in, and Bengaluru urban district is the smallest in district in Karnataka. Bengaluru is the capital of the Karnataka state, has divided into the four division. Administration concern there is the Bengaluru, Mysuru, Kalaburgi, Belagavi. These are the administrative of the division in Karnataka. How many? There are four division of Karnataka. One is Bengaluru, second one is Belagavi, third one is Gulbarga, fourth one is the Kalaburgi, and another one is the Mysuru. Bengaluru, Mysuru, Belagavi, Kalaburgi. These are the four of the divisions in Karnataka. Belagavi is the largest district. Bengaluru urban is smallest district in Karnataka. This is the today we completed our Karnataka lesson. Tomorrow will continuation of the next lesson. You do the today only homework. You complete the exercise, all the questions. Okay? If you have any doubts, you call me WhatsApp number, and Facebook also you photography and sample personal.